the incident itself, I did my normal thing of going to take the dog for a walk. I came back and I can remember looking through the window of the back door of the house, thinking that everybody must have overslept because nobody was up. I opened the back door, and as I did it, he jumped out from behind the wall, behind a wall in the kitchen, all dressed in black, and with a big knife held over his head, and started stabbing me with it.